Waco Police Department now investigating one of their own after a Sunday night disturbance call. A woman told police that Heath Minar assaulted her. Minar was off duty at the time. Officers took him into custody on a charge of assault. Minar was booked into the McLennan County Jail. He posted bond and was released. The 20-year department veteran is on administrative leave during investigations.